This is on the Queensland Gas Company CSG, coal seam gas pipeline. And we're probably 70 k's inland from Gladstone. And this is it to KP310. And there's about 12 pipe layers carrying a length of pipe that's got to be 300 metres, maybe 250 metres long. And you can see them carrying it in one piece into the ditch. And they just crawl along and they'll stick that in there, and then the two ends get welded up.